I keep pinching myself just to make sure I'm awake, but this dream is now real, no matter what. If you believe in yourself, you can overcome all of the odds. It worked for me. It can work for you. We can all almost be super heroes.
I can't even understand her.
Look who's here to crash the party.
It's all positive stuff she's saying.
Well, we can all understand this woman, the queen, Charlotte Flair.
The 11-time women's champion.
You're supposed to represent this company? You dressed up like this? You know what? I can see you on the NBC Today show, flying around the set doing an interview with Al Roker. And when he goes to introduce you, he starts laughing in your face because he doesn't even believe you're a champion. And you know, wait. Maybe all of you believe she's a champion, but in my book, you have to work for it to be a champion. I sure as hell don't believe it. But you know what? That's why I'm here, to add star power and perspective to this ring. You know what, Nikki? Here's the thing. Actually, All this injustice isn't your fault. It's all of your fault. For months and months and months and months, all of you have cheered after I have been the victim of injustice after injustice. All of you are jealous of me. You see people at work, you see people at home, you see people at school who are more successful than you, and none of you can handle it. So you just want to take them down to your level. That's what all of you have been doing to me.
Whoa! To end this soapbox rant from the queen, here comes the nightmare herself, Rhea Ripley.
The only way that you can win a title is by pinfall or submission.
Duh.
And last week, I'm pretty sure you got yourself intentionally disqualified because you knew that I was going to win and walk out with the title. So it should be me going into this title rematch to beat Nikki at SummerSlam.
Hold on just a minute. Who said anything about either one of you beating me at SummerSlam?
Nikki, I've had it up to here with your superhero crap. You can win everyone else over with your cheap bargain rip-off Super Marvel outfit, but at SummerSlam, I'm walking out the Raw Women's Champion.
That title doesn't belong around your waist, it belongs around mine.
Certainly needs some clarity in this championship situation. Enter WWE officials.
Hold on. Relax.
The only fair thing to do is officially make a triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship at SummerSlam.
This is ridiculous.
Whoa. Which? We'll give both of you women the opportunity you want to become champion again. Thank you.
As I was saying, Sonya, this is ridiculous. She's a fluke. She doesn't deserve a rematch. I want a match tonight against Nikki Cross. Wait. Proving that you will never be in my league. Get on!
Well, that makes it official. Charlotte Flair versus Nikki A.S.H. tonight in Kansas City.
Wow.
Stare into the eyes of a warrior. my veins.